Okay then everyone, we're on to the stepper machine or the summit machine. I call it to members the beast because in many ways it is potentially one of the hardest cardio bits of kit that are in this gym. I'm just going to get on and show it you. So the first thing you need to do is pop one foot onto the pad that's at the bottom. Pull on the machine, put the other foot in place. To get all of these machines going, they are all self-powered, so we do then have to get them moving slightly. That, as you can see, has turned the computer on. And then hit the quick start button. The machine now is asking me what level I want to go for. I'm going to pick level 5. Now with this machine, it's just trying to keep that posture, that strength in the stomach. Nice posture there in the lower back. Keeping the abdominals engaged. Trying to go through that full range of movement on the machine, so all the way up, transfer the weight all the way down. This is a tough machine because like the treadmill, you're controlling your own body weight. With the cross trainers, the rowers and the bikes, body weight isn't so important because you're supported by the machine, but on this, the treadmill, you're not. So the heavier you are, the harder this is, unfortunately. But it's a great test and way of being able to gauge how fit you become. And being able to do 15 minutes on this machine is a real achievement, regardless of the level that you're on. So make sure you guys don't miss this one out. It's one of my favourites. So get it into your programme.